Welcome back. College students that leave home should really take one class before they head to campus.
And in this case, parents are the professors, and the name of the course is Money Management 101.
Mm-hmm.
Consumer expert Ruth Spencer looks at some of the lessons that they need to learn.
Well, college students in charge of their own spending for the first time can get into trouble if they're not prepared. So here are some key lessons that can prevent financial disasters, and it's called Money Management 101. For many years, students have dreamed of going off to college.
I'm nervous, but I'm really excited at the same time.
17-year-old Emily Dykes is looking forward to the college experience, but she knows that comes with a price.
Money is money. It makes the world go round, all that stuff.
Financial advisor Phil Putney says in a recent study, many American teenagers didn't know the basics of living on a budget.
Surprisingly, the average score was 60%. So if you haven't remembered, that was a D.
With two children in college himself, he knows that teaching them the basics of budgeting is critical.
That's really the backbone of any sound financial plan.
Putney says you have to go through income and expenses with your college student. Show him or her how to make sure that they have enough money to make ends meet. Also, set up checking and savings accounts in their teen years to get them used to how they work.
Watching that balance and making sure you're recording every transaction, even the $1.98 that you spend on the Slurpee.
Teaching them to save will pay off later and even in the college years.
Your goals aren't quite as long-term maybe, but they have spring break coming up.
The other key lesson, teaching your student about credit cards. Step one, choose that credit card carefully.
Don't pick the one that has the fancy t-shirt or whatever it is that they're giving away as a free giveaway for signing up. Understand what's in the card. Read that fine print.
He says be sure to get a card that doesn't have an annual fee and set up a spending limit that you're comfortable with.
If they do go crazy with it, at least the damage is cut a little bit short. It's not going to be a large bill.
And don't be afraid to ask your college student to contribute to all those expenses.
I think they are maybe a little bit more responsible in college if they have some financial stake in it.
Keep in mind, if you ever get discouraged, be confident, because most students do find their way.
After a couple of years being in college, I kind of learned to save money and budget myself.
And you can review these lessons online, plus find a link to some very helpful spreadsheets on Phil Putney's website. Just look for my Ruth of the Rescue page at clickondetroit.com under the Scene on 4 tab. I'm Ruth Spencer, Ruth of the Rescue, Local 4.